What's going on, everyone? It's Lola here, and you already know who I'm rocking today. I am rocking my Eagles, and they did. It was a little scary, you know, but hey, a win is a win, dirty or not. I don't really care as long as we got our win. Oh, man, I turned the wrong way. Yeah, so we won. Yeah. That's all that matters. I started out watching at my house, and then after halftime, I went over to Nicole and Armando, and then Chad was there, and then his girl Amanda, and then Berto, and then his son Jordan, and then his girl Stephanie, I believe her name is, and then Armando's brother. Joel, I think that's his name. Yeah. So it was fun. It was nice meeting you guys. It was awesome. So it was a good time. But I still have to do my dance for Sunday. I don't know where I'm going to dance at. But I'm going to dance. I'm going to dance today. But yeah, stay tuned. Right now, I'm going to go to Grady's, meet up my friend Fernando. Fern! I'll be there soon. I'm stuck in a traffic light. Yeah, it sucks. But yeah. So I'm really rocking out the old jersey of the Eagles. I need to get a new jersey. I need to get a black one. I still don't have a black one. I'm decided which player I should get. But yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm so lost right now. I'm so mad at myself. But anyways, let me let you guys go, and I'll chat with you guys in a little bit. Bye.